Welcome to the lesson on pulseless electrical activity and asystole. In this video, we will discuss pulseless electrical activity and asystole and the rules to recognize each of them. Pulseless electrical activity, or PEA, and asystole are related cardiac rhythms in that they are both life-threatening and unshockable. Asystole is a flatline ECG. There may be a subtle movement away from baseline, which is considered drifting flatline, but there is no perceptible cardiac electrical activity. Always ensure that a reading of asystole is not a user or technical error. Make sure patches have good contact with the individual, leads are connected, the gain is set appropriately, and the power is on. PEA is one of many waveforms by ECG, including sinus rhythm, without a detectable pulse. PEA may include any pulseless waveform with the exception of VF, VT, or asystole. Hypovolemia and hypoxia are the two most common causes of PEA. They are also the most easily reversible and should be at the top of any differential diagnosis. If the individual has a return of spontaneous circulation, or ROSC, proceed to post-cardiac arrest care. Atropine is no longer recommended in cases of PEA or asystole. The rules for PEA and asystole include the rhythm as a nearly flat line. There is no rate and there are no PEA waves present. The PR interval is unable to be measured due to no PEA waves. There are no QRS complexes present either. You should always verify that a reading of asystole is not equipment failure. Make sure patches make good contact with the individual, all cables are connected, the gain is set appropriately, and the power is on. The reversible causes of cardiac arrest are the H's and the T's. The H's include hypovolemia, hypoxia, H+ or acidosis, hypo and hyperkalemia, hypoglycemia and hypothermia. The T's include tension pneumothorax, tamponade, toxins, coronary thrombosis, pulmonary thrombosis and unrecognized trauma. This concludes our lesson on pulseless electrical activity and asystole. Next, we will review the adult cardiac arrest algorithm.